Okay, my name is Sule Rafiat. I play for Rivers Angels.
Okay, last season you were the highest goal scorer in NWSL. How do you feel?
I feel happy and grateful because it's not by my power, it's the power of my teammates. Because without them, I don't think I'll be the highest goal scorer. So I'm really, really grateful.
So last season, what actually will you say helped you to emerge highest goal scorer?
It was the support of my teammates and my coach, Domo Okara.
So, this season, how have you been finding NWSL?
Actually, I'm kind of finding it difficult because I joined Rivers, and I'm in a new team, and you know, it's not easy to adapt to a new team. You have to, you know, take things easy gradually for you to get to the top. So, I'm trying to study the way they play, so it hasn't been easy for me because I'm here to find the back of the net.
So what are your expectations with your career?
Okay, actually, I hope this second round will be better of the first round, and I pray I emerge as the highest goal scorer for the third time again.
So where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
I see myself playing in Europe and being among the Super Falcons.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.